I'm a husband, a father, I'm a youth pastor, I'm ashy. I do music. I'm a Christian. I like basketball. Go Heat. Cut my own grass. I only cut half today though. I'm a businessman. I believe that this generation got things turned upside down. I believe if a man don't have money, family, sex, and God, he's pretty much frustrated. That's real.